Tom, Tom! What is it, boy? Oh.
The red carpet for an advanced screening of Arthur the King was filled with Hollywood A-listers and their four-legged co-stars. Based on true events, the movie tells the story of a team of adventure racers that befriend and rescue a stray dog during a 435-mile journey through the jungle.
The complicated idea of a guy who was so close to finally achieving his goal and being a pretty, you gotta be pretty selfish to do what he does, and then to do something so selfless and really kind of give up everything that he dreamed of his entire career just to save Arthur, it was pretty special.
Wahlberg shared that while he was proud to bring the inspiring story to cinemas, filming throughout the COVID-19 lockdowns and powering through injuries, he knew that the real star of the film was Yukai the dog.
She has an amazing trainer who could like really get him to do all of these different things, but to connect on an intimate level emotionally the way that we did when the real race starts for me, which is getting him to safety, getting him the help that he needs, the medical attention. That was a different thing. And, you know, you can either do that or you can't. You can't fake that sort of stuff.
How's he doing?
He's been through so much.
This dog needs a vet.
I don't want you to hurt anymore. He's a fighter.
The screening also served as an adoption event, encouraging audience members to seek out potential pets from animal shelters, following in the cast's footsteps.
So, you know, when you show up to work and there's dogs on set, you just kind of go crazy. And it was just the best. I mean, I basically spent all day with her, and then I begged the shelter to let me foster her for a little bit.
Hopefully we'll encourage lots of people to go out, adopt dogs, you know, bring more pets into their home. But I think coming to the theater and sharing such an inspiring story with each other from people from all walks of life, again, you know, I miss that.
Daddy has a dog?
What have you done?
I think you found your new partner in suffering, Michael.
Yeah, he's the king.
I think we should call him Arthur.
Arthur the King.